Let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself?
I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pearce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on, man. I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
No.
Lena Pearce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. Ah! Ah! I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pearce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
I got another corpse. Another fight.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for
Roger, the polls now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer. Big base steal is on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... Yeah, that's a foul.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the mind game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
See anything?
Nope. Quiet here.
You've got a known viceroy in the VIP line. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Hey, you, sir.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get sm-
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Well, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. Those were race. But don't worry, I left you a present. Brand new brand deals and pre-owned cars.
I've never seen anything like that. No, not now. I got money on this thing. Are you kidding me?
I'll tell you what.
Gotta go.
It's a terrorist attack. At a playoff game? That's terrorist.
No way. The power's out.
There's a lot of sirens for a blackout. Shit, something ain't right. We should stay put.
What's going on in there? Listen to that crap.
Breakthrough. How? Push Maury's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
stories, man, that like nothing I've ever seen before. You better walk away from this, man.
Why are you sitting here? He's coming, right? Not like last time. Jackson, I did invite him. It's been so long. Are you sure you called the right number? Honey, your uncle's a different kind of person. It doesn't mean he doesn't love us.
Our info to finding Maurice was correct. We've gained access to the CTUS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That back door allows you some access to the CTUS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. City's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me.
What's he doing? That's not right.
To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Okay, you can stop being a jerk now.
Customers. What spray paint? Some hoodlums will go back to Mexico across the front of the restaurant. Is You hear me talking to you?
Oh, it's 5 minutes.
Come on.
Hey.
What, you gay or something? Right. Come back. We're not gonna go get him. No. Stop. 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 No.
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine. Here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. This guy and get this up. There he is. His target must be close. Let's see how this plays out.
Hey, we need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're
it.
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
Get
I gotta
away.
Stop him now.
I'll scream.
Oh, I'll teach you.
Thank you. Thank you.
You won't bother anyone now.
Oh my God. That's... Oh, I feel sick.
Holy crap!
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Nada. Y te queda muy corto.
They need to crack down on dead set.
Why in the world do you care so much?
Maybe they fuck with my system, maybe they didn't. That's the problem. How could anyone know?
They've got big targets. They aren't going to waste time on someone in Nowheresville.
Maybe you have a point. And maybe you don't know what you're talking about. Also, fuck you.
Right.
probably in the backyard. Okay. Here goes.
Ten. No, I think you're nine.
Ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Nine.
Ten.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Ten. Ten.
Ten. Stay here for a second. Entire year and
yeah, late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it. He's on the move.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family. Again.
Sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Oh!
Someone paying this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that?
Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Nice day, isn't it?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Take care now.
This new security is no joke. I need access. I gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Well, it's our fault. We're in this mess. How many times do I have to meet with them? Three banks. We're gonna lose the business, and she didn't get it. I slapped her in the goddamn face.
Please? Yeah. I'm not feeling good.
Oh, God.
Whoa!
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Don't see him. Spread out! I'm calling it, it's over.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Thank you.
Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find... There you are. You're mine now. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. A guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops. Yeah. I'm on my way.
Hurry, man. The cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
Squad, all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car? This thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. Got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true?
A wound like that can go either way. The bullet doesn't go right through. You're looking at a lot more collateral damage. Listen, the cops are gonna...
Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it! Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quimper! Oh!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Thank you.